Well, ahoy there, cruisers. Ahoy, welcome to this week's episode of Cruisy Ben and David live.
Well, we're gonna fall.
Live from the SeaDream 3, the smallest in the fleet.
Well, ahoy there, and welcome to the Caribbean. We're on SeaDream Yacht Club SeaDream 1, and we finally arrived in the beautiful Caribbean. We're so excited to take you along with us to one of the most spectacular places on Earth. We're here in the St Vincent and the Grenadines Islands, and we're going to be visiting some of the most spectacular, beautiful, remote places on Earth. So you've got to come along with us. So come on, join in on the adventure. After our last days at sea, we docked in Barbados to restock the ship and pick up some brand new passengers. We were joined by one of the biggest cruise ships in the world, Harmony of the Seas. How tiny do we look? And there were some other ships just waiting to get back cruising, like us again. Oh my gosh, we are so excited. Guess what we're getting to do? We are going to dive into the ocean. So we're literally in the middle of the ocean. And we're going to get to dive off the back of the ship. This is so cool. It's a little bit windy today for the water toys, so things like the jet skis and the little bobby hobby cats and all of that jazz.
And the banana
boat. We're so excited. We can see loads of ships around us as well. I can see another one, David, over there. So another Royal Caribbean. We've got the Harmony of the Seas just there and the Serenade of Seas in port, because we're not far off the coast of Barbados. Got all of my swimming stuff on, ready to jump into the sea. A little bit nervous because we are in the middle of nowhere and this is a first, but where else on earth do you ever get to do this? So excited, let's go. Let's do this, let's jump in.
Jeez, oh Christ.
Good luck.
I'm a little bit nervous.
Right, just do it.
This is bizarre.
I'm a little bit nervous. Ben said it was pretty intense.
It wasn't bad, it was amazing.
If I see you, if I get beached in Barbados, you won't forget about me, will you? If I end up on the sand.
Are you excited?
I'm excited.
Good luck, David.
Did you enjoy that, Ben?
That was absolutely incredible, wasn't it? What an experience! Sure. It was so scary at first, but what an incredible experience. What an honour to be able to jump in the middle of the sea.
And the water is really
amazing.
Warm as well. On a plus note, guys, it is very safe. They've got the rescue teams out in case
super safe. Somebody
does get swept away, don't panic, because they will come and wreck. They won't just let you go.
We deserve a drink now, don't we?
We need a stiff one.
Stiff drink, let's go. The next day, we headed for St Vincent and the Grenadines.
Gosh, this is absolutely stunning. It does remind me a little bit of the Jurassic Park Island, I must say. I'm expecting a giant dinosaur to come out, or maybe the Lost Island. We've popped the anchor down now, so we're going to be here for a little bit, so we've got this beautiful view. But we were just saying it's one of the type of places where you never see them on the big ship itineraries. So I think we're starting to see the difference between the big ships and the small ships and where they can go. But absolutely gorgeous. Just look at that. Off we go to the Black Sand Beach. So excited.
They're like James Bond.
Wow, this beach is incredible. It's a volcanic beach, so it's black. It's one of the fewest beaches that are like this in the Caribbean. And it is sparkling like glitter. We felt like James Bond, didn't we, David, on that journey over?
I felt more like pussy galore.
Pussy galore. So we're gonna chill out, relax, enjoy a few hours on this deserted, beautiful, unique beach. It's freaking awesome, isn't it? Keep sinking, my foot keeps sinking.
Hello.
Hello, are you going in?
This is David Vision and that's Ben Vision.
Get in, David. I can't bring my camera in.
Ooh. Oh, that is so lovely. Oh, it's very warm. It's like a warm bath. It's lovely and crystal clear as well.
is one of the best things about sailing with a yacht. You'd never get onto a beach like this with your yacht just 2 minutes behind.
It's crazy. So apparently the sands here, the volcanic sands here, have healing powers. They're very, very good for the skin. So me and Ben have decided we're going to dig a massive hole, bury ourselves, and put some boobs on us like a mermaid in the sand. For therapeutic purposes, of course.
Oh dear. Guys, it's throwing it down, and it's the best thing ever. We have needed rain forever, haven't we?
This is the first time I've felt rain in over 3 weeks.
It really is. It's awesome. Look at this. Wow. It feels good, doesn't it? Doesn't it feel good?
So nice.
Hopefully you can still see us, but yeah, this is such a welcome relief, isn't it?
It's beautiful. Who knew we'd get so excited by rain? Typical Brits here.
Shall we go in the water?
Let's go. I'm going to push you in.
Let's go. Swimming in the rain. Just swimming in the rain. It's warm rain.
Just having a shower. Can you believe it? You come to one of the most remote beaches on an island and you still find bloody plastic.
Stop throwing litter.
It gets me goat. I'm telling you right now, it gets me goat.
What an amazing morning on the beach. Honestly, I think this is the first time we've ever been to a volcanic beach and the sand is so beautiful. Right, we're going to head back to the ship now, back on the ship for some lunch, and then we're going to go and play with some toys and swim in the ocean. So let's go. And yes, there's loads of water toys as well, which come out at the back of the ship. It's so much fun. They've got a trampoline, they have jet skis, they have a banana boat, some sailing vessels, and some kayaking. We did some kayaking the other day. It was the first ever time we did it, and it was so much fun. And it's so beautiful being out here on the sea.
Enjoy.
Right, we'll see you in Meru.
Yeah, see you
in
Meru.
Bye. Anybody want anything from the shore?
Yes, please, thank you.
Hello, so we are live from the seas. Live from the SeaDream Oh, shoot! Sorry, David, I just smacked him with my oar.
So how's my driving, Ben?
It's not bad. The other little yacht in front of us collapsed.
We're going to capsize in a minute.
Jesus.
They're going to have to fish us out.
This is absolutely brilliant.
It's honestly fantastic.
I do not think... Oh, my God, he fell over again. Bless him. We're going to tip over. This has got a glass bottom as well, so it's amazing.
Oh, yeah.
So we can see into ocean. But there's a lot of ocean.
I just thought I had a hole in the bottom of it. You're not going to the music. We didn't sing.
How's Lord David of the Manor?
Very good, thank you. Just chilling here.
Jack!
Rose!
Oh, Jack, I've got you.
Rose!
I'm sorry, there's not enough room on here for you.
Rose!
Bye.
Well, this is just absolutely lovely, isn't it? You can't get any better than this, floating in the middle of the Caribbean Sea, off the beautiful island of St Vincent and the Grenadines. It doesn't get any better. But we're going to go back in, go get ready for some beautiful dinner, and then we're moving to a brand new place tomorrow. We're so excited, so you'll have to join us, won't you?
As we left St Vincent, we were treated to the most spectacular rainbows we have ever seen.
There's been loads of little parties on board as well. We've had loads of DJ nights up on the top, name that tune as well as an amazing Halloween party.
Hi guys, there's a full moon tonight and it's Halloween, so we're having a Halloween party on the deck. Let's go!
None of us had costumes, so we had to make things out of the bedding and things that are on board. We also had the captain's reception as well, where he welcomes back all of the members who have sailed before. There's unlimited caviar and champagne and lots of treats. It's so much fun. Now for the most important thing, the food. Well, wow, it has been amazing. We have loved everything. Alistair, the chef, even cooked us our favourite dish, an Indian biryani, and it was just the best.
So tonight, guys, we're going to be doing something very special. We're going to have a barbecue on the deck, and everyone's invited, including the crew. How cool is that? Guys, we're at the barbecue at the moment. It's like a buffet selection, and there's meats, there's salads, and there's lots and lots of yummy desserts, and you can just pop up and help yourself. It's really cool. It's nice to do something a little bit different and to see all the crew as well out of their uniforms and having a bit of fun.
What an amazing night that was, wasn't it, David? was so lovely. The food was fantastic. And it was lovely to see the crew as well, all sitting down and enjoying themselves because they work so, so hard. And it was really funny. Anna, the cruise director, poured our wine and gave us a very good half a pint of wine. So we've drank half of that now, feeling a little bit tiddly. Time for bed now. We're going to go up to the Balinese bed. We're really excited, aren't we, David? Lovely Balinese bed experience under the stars. Basically, they have this amazing Balinese style bed upstairs on the top floor where it's super quiet and it's blocked off for when you go in there. There's also a toilet which you can use as well. And the bed is made by the SeaDream team and you can sleep under the stars all night.
Hi guys, so tonight we're going to be doing something really special that we have never ever done on a cruise before. We're going to be sleeping under the stars on this Balinese bed. How amazing is that? Outside, on a cruise.
Beautiful stars.
Beautiful stars. We've almost got a full moon. And yeah, it's gonna be fantastic. I've never done this before, so I'm very, very excited. Don't film me like this. This isn't a flattering shot. This is like my post-dinner slump. It's like, ugh. Oh my God, a shooting star? Oh no, it's not. It's just an aeroplane.
This is so comfortable. I can see all of the stars, which is amazing. I can see the moon. It's a full moon tonight. It's the first full moon in Halloween. It's the 31st of October in 76 years. How crazy is that? Oh, it's so comfortable. There's such a lovely cool breeze as well, isn't there, David?
There is actually, yeah. And the sound of the waves and the ocean. It's very relaxing.
Very relaxing indeed. Good night, guys. So SeaDream are offering tours every day. They're about $100 each to go out on a catamaran to a private island. We went to an amazing private island yesterday to where the Pirates of the Caribbean were filmed. Take a look at this.
Good morning, folks. It's another beautiful day here in St Vincent and the Grenadines. Today, we are going to be taking a catamaran to a deserted island where we're going to be doing some snorkeling and things like that. But it's really famous because it's where they filmed some of the scenes for Pirates of the Caribbean. So come on, me mateys. So from our big boat to the little boat to the medium boat, off we go. Wow, guys, welcome to paradise. This looks incredible.
Welcome to Petit Tabac, also known as Jack Sparrow Island. You'll find palm trees, white sand, and great snorkeling. Whoop, whoop, let's get off. This is beautiful.
Oh my gosh, guys. This is incredible. I have never, ever been to anywhere that's such a I've lost for words.
No words.
I've got no words. It is so nice. It is like proper paradise. Paradise. I feel like Tom Hanks on Castaway. Hopefully not though. Hopefully they'll come back for us.
There's a boat.
So we're just gonna go explore the island, find some shelter, set our camp up, build our home. Just kidding, we're gonna go and see if we can get right to the tip because it looks absolutely beautiful. Let's go.
Okay, let's go do some snorkeling. We hear that it's very good here and we've got some free snorkel gear off of the ship. I want to go explore the fisheries because you can see all of the reefs. And apparently we've got to look out for black sea urchins, so better look carefully, David. This is incredible. I've never seen anything like this in my whole life. It's so nice to be out in the ocean again. It's really cold. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's really cool because it's such a hot day today. We're having so much fun. It's awesome. I can see loads of little fish.
Washed up. Well, it's time to leave our paradise island for today. Boo! We don't want to go. We're just going to find a shack and stay here and live our lives on this island. Welcome back to the ship. We've got our rum punch, which has gave us a good punch as well. Sorry, the boat is rocking. And now we're going to head over to the prow. Hello. Jesus. Is that the waves or the punch, Ben?
I think it's a bit of both, to be honest.
So we're going to head back onto the ship, and then we're going to go straight over to the private resort of Shenanigans.
Shenanigans is a 5-star club resort. We had it to ourselves for the whole day, and it's located on the beautiful island of Canoeing.
This is gorgeous.
This is gorgeous.
Gorgeous.
Very lovely.
Very lovely,
oh my
isn't
God,
it?
The sand is glamorous, luxurious resort. We're just like,
bye. So that's it for another day of you and me in paradise. We hope you enjoyed it. We've got loads more coming on our final episode, including that amazing caviar and champagne splash on a beautiful private island. So make sure you hit that subscribe button. Again, thank you so much for watching us and supporting us. It really helps us out if you hit that subscribe button as well and hit the bell button as well so you're notified when we upload a brand new episode. Thank you so much to all of our patrons. We really appreciate it. Captain of the week is Amy. So I guess that's it till next time. Happy cruising. How incredible is this?